If an article should fall, please stay seated until the next stop and inform the nearest cast member. Thank you.
All right, everybody, welcome aboard this villain's tram. You guys parked on the villain side of our parking lot today. You parked in Hook Row 323, Hook 323. Hours of events we're doing. So that starts in like an hour and a half probably. So we're gonna head to Magic Kingdom to get something to eat for dinner.
6:30 is it?
Yeah, hour and a half. Starts at 8 o'clock. So 8 to 11. And we're gonna take you guys along.
It's gonna be fun.
We are at Sleepy Hollow, that place with all the waffles, that kind of thing. So we got those chicken sandwiches, and I'll show you what they look like. So there's mine. It's kind of dark, and there's a child screaming in the background. Ignore that. And I can't get his focus, but it looks good. It wasn't too long wait, even though there was a huge line. Kyle got the same exact thing.
Not original.
Help me! Help!
Mine too.
I think this is someone else's round. It won't be too bad if I took up a horse, right? So.
And you're on a short one too.
And I'm on a short one.
I'm on the taller one.
Because I was afraid I couldn't get on.
Me, I'm on the taller one. Bye-bye!
I can't see you. Oh, there you are. Are you enjoying yourself, Kyle?
I am. Bye-bye! Hello!
We figured it was snack time, so we just got a popcorn and a water. And again, it's included with your admission to the party. So we're just chillaxing over by Hall of Presidents. Over there, Liberty Bell. Snack cart with line of people. Waiting to get their popcorn or ice cream novelty.
Mortals to the haunted mansion. I am your host. There's no turning back now.
Bag your bags away from the walls. Get into the glass.
Oh yes, and no flash pictures, please. Your spirits are frightfully sensitive. Frightfully sensitive.
Kyle found a mug he likes. Pick it up. Oh, it's dirty in there. More stuff for Annette. All of the Pooh Bears. And then they have puffball Tiggers. That's adorable. Little tail. And super soft Poohs. Oh, and they have Winnie the Pooh too. That's super cute.